and this is inside the Flex Blender. The operator can set the ratio on the hand wheel. Once the ratio has been set, he can open the outlet valve from the blender. And then the product flow will run through the blended line and through the flow meter to measure the volume. The flow meter next to the heavy fuel oil and blended product